Welcome to the evening episode of Toothy Trivia. I'm your host, Emma, and I hope you had an awesome day. I'm going to tell you about another show by Podcast Playground while you floss and get your toothbrush ready, so go ahead and get started with that. Wacky News has new episodes every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and is hosted by Jackson and Dylan. They are kids just like us, and each episode, with the help of the Wacky News Machine, they bring us a cool news story from around the world that is actually interesting to kids, not boring adult news. Each episode also has a number of kid-friendly wacky jokes that are sure to make you giggle. If you subscribe to Wacky News, you will always get the latest episodes and can impress your friends with cool stories and funny jokes on the bus, at school, during lunch, or whenever you want. Just go to podcastplayground.com to learn more about and subscribe to Wacky News. Now it's time to get those teeth of yours brushed. Are you ready? Let's go! Today's trivia theme is Halloween. Halloween was influenced by the ancient Roman festival Pomona, which celebrated the harvest goddess of the same name. Many Halloween customs and games that feature apples, such as bobbing for apples and nuts, date from this time. In fact, in the past, Halloween has been called Snap Apple Night and Nutcrack Night. Scottish girls believed they could see images of their future husband if they hung wet sheets in front of the fire on Halloween. Other girls believed they would see their boyfriend's faces if they looked into mirrors while walking downstairs at midnight on Halloween. According to tradition, if a person wears his or her clothes inside out and then walks backwards on Halloween, he or she will see a witch at midnight. Mexico celebrates Dia de los Muertos on the Christian holidays All Saints Day, November 1st, and All Souls Day, November 2nd. Instead of Halloween, the townspeople dress up like ghouls and parade down the street. During the pre-Halloween celebration of Samhain, bonfires were lit to ensure the sun would return after the long, hard winter. Often, Druid priests would throw the bones of cattle into the flames, and hence, bonfire became bonfire. Dressing up as ghouls and other spooks originated from the ancient Celtic tradition of townspeople disguising themselves as demons and spirits. The Celts believed that disguising themselves this way would allow them to escape the notice of real spirits wandering the streets during Samhain. Halloween is thought to have originated around 4000 BC, which means Halloween has been around for over 6,000 years. The Lantern Festival is one Halloween festival in China. Lanterns shaped like dragons and other animals are hung around houses and streets to help guide the spirits back to their earthly homes. And you're done! Weren't those 2 minutes easy? And don't forget to go to podcastplayground.com and subscribe to Toothy Trivia so you can get every episode and never rush your brushing again.